is easier better for you.
Baby, I got it, you want it, come on and get it. Baby, I got it, you want it, come on and get it. Baby, I got it, you want it, come on and get it. Baby, I got it, you want it, come on and get it. Baby, I got it, you want it, come on and get it. Baby, I got it, you want it, come on and get it. Baby, I got it, you want it, come on and get it.
Thank you. still of earth like breasted is uplifted at the glance of the red sunillion crested and the forest blossoms dance. With the light that stirs and lusters of the dawn, and with the bloom of the wind's cheek as it clusters from the hidden valley's gloom, I walk in woodland spaces, musing on the solemn ways of immemorial places shut behind the starry rays of the east and all its splendor, of the west and all its peace, all, and the stubborn lights grow tender, and the stubborn lights grow tender, and the hard sounds hush and cease. In the wheel of heaven revolving, mysteries of death and birth, in the womb of time dissolving, shape anew our heaven and earth. Ever changing, ever growing, ever dwindling, ever dear, ever worth the passion glowing to distill a doubtful tear. These are with me, these are of me, these approve me, these obey. Choose me, move me, fear me, love me, master of the night and day. These are real, these illusions, I am of them, false or frail. True or lasting, all is fusion in the spirit's shadow veil. As a spirit in a vision shows a countenance and fear, last the looker to derision only comes to disappear. Gods and mortals, mind and matter, in the glowing bud dissever. Vein from vein they rend and shatter, and on nothingness forever. In the blessed, the enlightened, perfect eyes, these visions pass. Pass and cease, for shadows frightened leave no stain upon the glass. One last stroke, O heart-free master, one last certain calm of will, and the maker of disaster shall be stricken and grow still.